16 mai, prima zi de antrenament, după accidentare. Îmi doresc foarte mult să revin cât mai repede, să pot concura în octombrie, să pot organiza concursul și să pot da totul din mine, acolo la Măinești. Mulțumesc tuturor celor care se încred în mine, mulțumesc Bunului Dumnezeu. Și sper să mă pot antrena cu mai multă seriozitate, cu mai multă gândire, nu numai cu putere, ci să aplic tot ce cunosc și tot ce am învățat în cei 16 ani, pot spune peste 16 ani de antrenamente. Vă mulțumesc mult, mult succes și vouă!
Say bigger, man.
Stupid tricky, man.
You just call me boy. Bigger. Say bigger, man.
You know what? You have the right to remain stupid, boy. They always try to run.
And they blame me. Officer, I didn't do it. You can't blame me for this. Could you please loosen up the handcuffs on my wrist? You can call me what you wanna, man, but I ain't. No cooperation, it's exactly what you would get. Till I talk to my lawyer, you get no reply. You've obviously been watching too much CSI. I'm not a crash dummy, so don't even try to talk your dirty trash to me. No. You are not guilty of anything, then why did you run? Cause you the police, of course I saw you cocking your. And the chamber wasn't empty, it was obviously one. If you think I'm believing that one, then you're obviously dumb. Huh? I know that you heard the sirens, you dived into the vehicle you was driving and riding. Instead you shouldn't be whining, but a buy-in by the law. No, it's obvious that you're lying.
With so much drama in the industry, hip-hop police are listening. Be careful or you'll be history. Looks like another unsolved mystery. It's
Somebody
tell them it's murder.
Murder was the case, and they blame
me. Stop lying to me, boy. Maybe best you confess. I can smell a BS on the scent of your breath. Saw the while I was inspecting your deck. Saw that you was riding dirty when I looked at the rest. Who is this guy Buster? Who is this guy Snoop? Who is his other friend who's wearing a scalp? Look at this pic here, who's standing beside you. Tell me his name now. I heard he was. Confiscated the CDs at one of your homes. For evidence, ever since we heard some of your songs. What about this pimp guy? He was on one of your songs. I could have sworn that he said he had a pocket full of. Am I wrong?
Hell yeah, I don't know who that is. I don't know no pimp, see. All I know is I'm rich and I'm a bond like James. Bet I be out here quick, man. You ain't getting out of here. You must think that you slipped. In the car, we confiscated the. In the diary that you had and all your blueprints. On the death row booklet, we found you too.